This is Mariah, aka Riah Thompson. She's very bad at thank yous and vlogs. I'm trying to train her, but she's... Anyway, take the floor, Riah.
Oh my god!
Okay, wait, let me zoom. Okay, well, explain this to your viewers.
Peter Facinelli, it says to Riah Thompson from Peter Facinelli, and I love Peter Facinelli because he's so
sweet. Can you hold that still and keep your composure? Thanks.
And like, no one can touch this, and it's going up on my wall, and I'm gonna like talk to it every night and be like, Peter. But I probably shouldn't say that now because,
Can you please explain to them who got this for you first?
I'd like to say thank you to my brother, Jim Domingo, for giving me this.
My YouTube channel is iJim Domingo, though, okay? Okay, go!
Anyways, thank you for everyone who did this for me.
Okay, Michelle Keeley.
Yeah, Michelle. Thank you.
You have to say her full name.
Michelle Keeley, thank you for the autograph.
Helping us out.
Yes, helping us get the autograph.
And thank the man of the hour.
Thank you, Peter!
And tell them who you ripped off your wall to put his picture up.
Taylor Lautner, and then I had to rip off the ugly Edward Cullen. I don't even know why I had him up on there.
She won't even. Okay, this is how ridiculous Mariah's being. She won't even let me touch it.
No.
Even though I got it for her. She won't let anyone touch it.
Yes, I will guard it with my life.
She'd kill our grandmother if she ever touched it. She would literally stab our grandmother just to keep this picture safe from anyone else touching it.
Yes. I even have to keep it in the safe protector.
Page protector.
Yes. Well, why I love Peter Facinelli? Well, he is a great actor. He is like, he's just a great person to meet and idol.
Okay, but the funny thing is, you've never met him.
Yeah, that is true.
Funny thing is, she didn't even know who he was until Twilight. I remember him from Fastlane, being a 90s baby and all. But anyway.
He also plays a good role in Nurse Jackie.
Coop.
Yeah, Doctor. Yeah, he's a great dad too.
I love how you've never had him as a father.
I would like to, if you can adopt me. Oh, eat your pizza!